amazing. Like, what a great, my lord. And I'm like, this guy sounds familiar.
Okuda, the Pantheon will have that base well defended. We'll approach at low altitude, land a few miles out. The next phase is all you, said.
So, hike to the base perimeter for infiltration. After that, find the Pantheon uniform to blend in. No problem.
Right up your alley. Once inside, scout out the base. We need to know what defenses they have and whether there's anything you can do to weaken them.
The saboteur? I think I might enjoy this.
Once their defenses are down, the rest of us can move in. Then we'll need to find and secure the cradle. You ready for this?
Let me at them.
And that's where this multiplayer map came from.
Heavy military presence. Looks entirely Pantheon.
Can you get in?
Inside the perimeter already. Now I just need to dress the part.
Keep us updated.
Wait, Rich.
Marshal, I'm in uniform. About to engage in a little reconnaissance.
Oh, God.
We're all ears over here.
Can I be out of here? No, I have to do it from up here.
I see their SAM site. Looks loaded.
You thinking about placing charges on that bad boy?
Perhaps.
Maybe.
Or I could sabotage their unloaded warheads. If it's up to swap out.
If you can find someone to do it for you, sure.
It's a possibility.
Blow it the fuck up.
An attack helicopter landed in a gated area below.
What has happened?
And they're about to service it. Wonder if I could meddle with the fuel supply.
Perhaps you can add some water to it.
There's a security station. Maybe I can try sweet-talking the guard
inside. Any other
options? Probably. Looks like they're about to load cargo into it. Something to exploit.
By all means.
They have a very impressive radar dish.
Yeah. We need to do something about that. Could just plant a charge on the dish.
Or take out its power supply. It must be connected to a generator.
Any other options?
Someone stationed behind the security window there. A chat could be in order.
So many choices.
Once you neutralize all three, we'll be good to go. And Seth, keep an eye out for the cradle. It's somewhere on that base.
Lock.
You told me the guy didn't have keys. Alright, nonetheless, oops. Let's start with the radar dish. Don't get shot.
Good morning.
Not for me, it isn't. Can't wait to get out of here. Thought this was a 3-day assignment, not a week.
I almost took him down.
I could rig these vehicles to explode.
Hmm. signal. All right, what happens if I take him down?
We shouldn't leave this body lying around.
Area's clear.
Copy that. Keep your eyes. What
the hell?
They're on to me. Seems okay now. To plant this on one of the defenses.
All right, let me pick it up. Let me pick him up. Oh. There. And you go in here.
Tell Sergeant Whitman that I'll have it ready for him. Out.
Copy that.
Is the radar system operational right now?
As far as I know. Why? Something wrong? Junk? They could be right. I'm still trying to figure this shit out.
Looks like they recently ran a clutter simulation, whatever that is. The radar must go offline when the simulation's running. Report codes. Interesting. Once listed as system malfunction, code 11A. He was deferring to a Sergeant Whitman over the radio. That might be useful.
Yes, who is a Sergeant Whitman?
So what's up? There is no code 11C. You sure you heard that right? You serious? Why am I just now hearing about this? Was he more specific about what he wants?
Yes, of course he was.
Not surprising, I guess. First time I've ever handled one of those. I'll just wait on your word to kick that simulation off.
Radar's handled. I talked their operator into running a clutter simulation.
Clutter simulation? They won't see us coming.
Yeah, you patrol
I like
too,
that.
Huh?
Yeah.
Now for the helo in that SAM site. Whichever you want next.
Fresh meat.
Hey, hey, hey.
Nothing personal. It's a revolving door around here. They just got here. I don't see any reason to rush it.
Looks like the origin of that warhead shipment was Belarus.
Is that it?
A work order to put new guidance chips into the warheads.
GCX-78. Alright, there's a recall on GCX-78 from Belarus.
To be installed until tomorrow. Maybe I can expedite that.
So what do you know about these warheads anyway? I haven't even seen you around before now. Sure, but those things aren't ready yet. Well, if you're so in the know, what's the upgrade?
GX or GCX-78.
Okay. I guess I can look into it this afternoon. All right. Knock yourself out then.
Nope. Don't pick lock.
Yep. Shipment's been unloaded.
These may come in handy. Any other container? Something.
Where else would I put it? We're running out of room.
And then we pick up the body. Pick up the body. I don't want them to be looking when I take this man down.
You hear me?
Go ahead.
Got something?
Got nothing.
Copy.
Oh shit.
Well, look who's back. Well, okay then. I'll get those new warheads installed right away.
Now you just gotta clip their wings. Go hit the helo, Seth.
Well, hello there, sir.
I need to load something onto the chopper. It's urgent.
Sure. Got an authorization, fool.
Why is he just stuck there? If I run away and come back. What the fuck do I do up here?
What'd
Well. All of this because they didn't want to fucking...
How about C4 right on the chopper? Direct and effective. Okay, Marshall. I've rigged this helicopter to blow.
All right. I like it.
That's all of the targets.
And no sign of the weapon. They gotta have a security station. You might be able to use the camera feed inside to locate the weapon. Then we fly in guns blazing.
Seeing increased activity over here.
Be extra cautious.
Great advice.
What? Well.
I'm on the security terminal. Stand by. It's locked with another cipher code.
Penis. Gotta be Pantheon. Zero's T. Seven is E.
I'm in.
What am I looking for?
Yesterday morning, Commander. Is really not enough time to complete.
Time?
Yes. The risk of contempt.
I will determine the risks.
Commander.
Is that?
We've done what we came here to do. The weapon has shipped. Now we evacuate before the CIA or the Soviets learn we're here. Clear enough?
Yes, ma'am.
Things have been quiet around here, but I don't expect that to last much longer. Come with me.
Where's this bitch going?
Bad news, Marshal.
Lay it on me.
They moved the weapon. Harrow confirmed it herself.
Jane's here? Now?
Just saw her on the security feed. In some lab, probably underground.
Probably.
Jesus. Most
the likely place
right,
for it to
plan.
Be.
We're not leaving empty-handed. We wreck this place, grab Harrow unharmed. I got a few questions.
I'll find a way underground.
Moving out now.
Let's blow it the fuck up.
Time to take that radar off.
Hey, radar man, remember me?
Yeah, that clutter simulation setup. Whitman ready for it?
He sure is.
Starting now.
Marcus 1, we've got aircraft to the northeast. Fast approach, you got this?
Are you serious?
No, I've got a sim running right now.
Looks like a...
Let's fucking go. No one leaves alive. They're dead, don't worry. Don't you worry. I'm taking them out. I'm not letting go of this trigger. They never even had a chance.
Good job. Let's go down. Case after me. Adler, you follow Case.
Why don't I trust Adler?
Right behind you, Case.
Could use some help.
Why are we on this side? How'd you get on this side? You were on the other side. I know there's two I didn't mark.
Pantheon on the roof.
My roof. I just threw everything I had at that one. Friendly. That's also friendly. He ran like a bitch. I know I have no ammo. I'm trying to find a gun. Oh, he blew it up.
I
I missed those shots. Oh god, it's all going downhill. Cannot. Where's Adler?
Jane, what the fuck? What are you doing?
Lay your weapons down. I can get you and the others out of here, Troy.
I don't think so.
Where's Adler? What happened to Adler? Is Adler not supposed to be in here? Did I miss something?
On you, Case.
I'm hurt. The fuck did I die from? No bullshit, it didn't even touch me. Whatever, it's okay. It's okay. There is no big picture, you bitch.
You have no clue what's really going on. I tried to tell you, but you will not listen. Last chance, Troy. I can get you out of here alive.
I can give you that same choice. Watch the minigun.
I always admired your courage.
Minigun.
That's what makes this so hard.
How is she in our comms right now? I'm with you guys. I'm with you.
I don't got time for this shit.
Me left. Me left. It's a fucking dead end. Who fucking wants some? Tell me right now. Oh, no, it's my decision.
You have a gift. Don't let it die here in the dirt.
LMG,
not dying in the dirt ever. That was a sniper with my LMG. I'd take that as a compliment, even if it wasn't meant for one. Starting to not like what I'm about to run into. This is about to be bad. You're damn right I do, and I'll fucking use it on all of you. Just give me a second.
Got a visual?
Oh. I'll fucking kill you.
Mr. pointed you here. I knew he would eventually let us down. But unusual circumstances make for unusual bedfellows. I'm sure you're well aware of that by now. I respect you, Case. I really do. You put everything into your work. You're principled. You may not believe it anymore. But I am too.
I'm gonna fucking end you.
It's all just about perspective. The principles. You're not that naive. Blind faith will only take you so far. They would kill each one of you given the open shot. We both betrayed our masters, haven't we?
Easy, easy.
Take me, kill me, Troy. There's nothing you can do to stop this.
You know I hate being told what I can't do. Felix, get ready. We're headed back to the Rook with the guest.
Where's Adler?
We got lucky down there.
Jeder ist seines Glückes Schmied. Everyone is responsible for their own fortune. That includes Harrow.
We don't know where that weapon went. I'll consider us lucky when Jane starts talking.
Yes.
She'll talk, one way or the other. Count on it.
Start cutting fingers.
We're on our way home, and I can feel a giant guillotine hanging over our heads. When it drops, it's anyone's guess. Who is this person we're bringing back? Won't say a word. She's got that I know something you don't smirk on her face. I used to think it was cute, amusing. Maybe I should have seen this coming. She was changing, and I wasn't changing with her, but I couldn't tell the difference. I just can't wrap my head around this. The motivation. She was a patriot. Followed in her parents' footsteps. They were both CIA too. They were her inspiration. Believed in the mission. She never let them down.
Well.
So what am I missing?
People change. It's time we change too.